Are you okay? We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory.
This is not a nice house. Shit. What am I looking at?
This is the place.
I want to see, are their hands holding perfectly? They are. Good. Ding dong. Or screech.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait.
You look exactly like Todd. And this is freaky.
Come in.
Oh, this is not gonna be good. I can sense how not good this is gonna be already.
Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home.
No one's this nice in a David Cage game.
How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces. Clean air. And no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you.
Oh, this
is... First, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
Oh, no.
She always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
Oh! I'm uncomfortable already. I don't either.
Batman. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
Wait, what? Careful.
I know. I don't trust him either. We have to be careful.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Come on, Alice.
This way, please.
Oh, that's not good. Am I about to be salvaged? Well.
If you could just stand over there.
Oh, there's so many red alerts flashing in me, like right now, just saying don't go in. A lot of red flags right now.
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want.
Oh, God.
You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded.
Oh boy.
I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
Oh.
Get for having a dream.
You bastard.
It ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on.
Oh.
You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Oh.
Meet me in the living room.
Is my reset? Did he 100% reset me? Find a way to escape. Cause a short circuit. Come on. Blue cable. Got it. Yank. Yep. Wait. Green Cable. Come on. Come on, Kara, reach. Oh, come on. Oh my god, it changed it to serve Slack. Oh my goodness.
Come on.
This is like a stupid horror film.
For her sake.
He likes to play with us. Creating monsters. For his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us. You must remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
Can I not go in anymore? This repeats the animation, doesn't it? Oh boy. I keep forgetting there's like a reset camera button. Okay, door's locked. Look, Kara, is Alice's coat.
Make yourselves at home.
Oh, that's gonna end up saying my name is Kara.
Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
I'm gonna try looking around here a bit. It's a way out though. Okay, I'm gonna bring the food up. You better not be touching Alice, man. I'm going to fucking kill you if you do. Wow, these camera angles.
Just set it down on the table over there.
Where the hell is Alice?
Now get rid of that carcass. Take it next door. Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lanko.
Luther! Luther!
Yes, Lanko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Slako. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Shit. Who is the little girl? Remember? RA9. Come on, I have to remember. Oh. Come on. My name is Care.
What are you doing here? As the master author? You to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey. You should not be here. You have no business here. No, you have no business here. If you have no orders, you should go on standby. Oh yes, you must obey. Yes. You must obey. Yes. You must obey. You should not be here.
I'm sorry about the little one.
Is this really the time? American shit's fight. Hang on, how long do I have? Look, I don't have long, so I'm not gonna actually gonna read it. I'm just gonna browse through. Russian aircraft reports their fight on American patrol boat. Neither ship was damaged. President Warren's like, fuck you. International community shit. That's a lot of words. Cool. What? Alice in one- oh. How convenient that you have a copy here. My name is Kara.
Alice.
Now it's not really the time. Can I escape without Alice? Okay. Leaving.
We never should have come. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Oh. I'm ready for a big old QTE fest.
Luther!
Yes, Locke.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
No, come into the big room with me. Hide. Close it.
Zako!
What?
The little one is gone!
Well, I can't have just disappeared. You gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look!
Oh, no. Genuinely terrified.
Luther, what the fuck are you doing? Come here.
Coming.
Oh, I'm so scared.
They're searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
To the bedroom.
Shit. Where are they?
Luther! Find them, for fuck's sake!
In here. Go. Go, Alice, go. Gun. Oh, maybe we should have discovered that gun.
Sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. And just come on out and everything will be all right.
Hey, we just went by him.
Think about that little girl. How scared she must be. Just be reasonable. Come out and everything will be all right.
Oh, no.
Did you find them?
Run away! Back door. I'm sorry, Luther.
You. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you.
Oh boy.
How dare you. What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Thank you, Luther.
Programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right.
Really? I don't get to say this?
I trust you.
Zlatko, 61% complete. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. There's a lot of stuff.